Okay. I'm gonna kill the fat dude first. No, I'm not. Fatty's gonna try and murder me first. Okay. Well, this is messed up and creepy. There's just a lot of fat people running at me. A lot of fat people with fire! No. What is this boss fight? This is a let's take forever for a boss fight. Ow. Just keep throwing fire at them, it's fine. Actually, I think they like fire. Maybe the fire's not the best idea. What is that one? I saw one shoot something up. These two are alone. Oh, their faces. Let's go ahead and use this. Huh. I wonder. If I line them all up and hit them all at once. This one's almost dead. I'll kill him. Oh, Fatty! Fatty, please! This is a weird boss fight. This is like, you want to play Dark Souls? Here you go, fight an entire mob! You look like the leader. Stab the fat dude while he's down! Run away from the fat dude while he's down! Stab him again. It's just their AI, like... But if they all, like, stab me at the same time, I'm done. Don't do that! That's dumb! So, all those guys before... Whoa, wait a second, you kill some of them. They just keep coming back. Why do they keep coming back? Just gonna man mode this. Get some stamina back, some health. Okay, I'm doing something wrong. Oh! It's the flare ones! I have to single out the flare ones. There's one over there. You need to die. Oh, okay. Kill him! Kill the Pope! Don't take what I just said out of context, for the love of God, don't do that! Don't go kill the Pope, that's a horrible idea. And you're an awful person if you go do it. Oh, fuck. That's one of the most incriminating things I think I've ever said. No. Oh my God, what the fuck was that?! There's blue ones now. You're all alone, buddy! Padre, forgive me, I have sinned! Padre, please!
Oh.
That's not horrifying or anything. I have to end him now. This is why I need a long swinging weapon. Okay, I'm just gonna keep running. There's no way this thing can true follow me all the time. Okay, good. No. No more. He's not getting any more people. What the fuck is this? I'm not a fan. I'm going to die in here. They're doing another one of these. Get some distance and run. They're doing this shit again. No, shit, I need more stamina! Ah, fat people! I'm going to get cursed, aren't I? This weapon is so much slower than what I'm used to, but it's so much better for this application. Him. Now he's the chosen one. I don't know why, but I'm getting fucking flashbacks to the first time I watched the brothers grunt. Estus. There he is! Fuck your convent! Okay, doing a curse thing. Ow. That sucked. Okay, okay, swing, swing! Start swinging! No, 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 not like this. Not like this either, you're not killing me now. Just a few more hits, come on. One more! Suck my dick!
Woo!
All right, let's fight these leech things. Don't forget to bring a torch! I mean... what a useful bit of information that no one ever tells anyone. Just bring a torch with you. Try torch. Try torch. Try torch. Try force. I think there was only two signs there, but I think I read two of them twice. Come on, big guy. I know you want to mess with me. The noise you makes as you die. The noise yous makes as yous dies. Apparently, I don't speak English either. Things are more annoying than anything right now. Alright, I guess I'm gonna have to go back to the swamp very soon. Titanite lizard! Yeah! Yeah! Twinkling! Give me all that there, Titanite. Mmm, delicious. What is wrong with my brain? Ooh, another one. No. Bad lizard. Oh, there's another crystal lizard. I guess I'll let it slumber for now? Maybe? Nah, I'm gonna kill it. I want your Titanite scales, man. Give me them. Give me your scales. And you're dead. That lizard's not too hard to kill. More so annoying than actually difficult, because he just rolls around everywhere. They, you know... like, you give him a chance to move, he moves, he rolls away, and then you can't hit him. What you gonna do? Titanite shard. Oh! Well, ain't that pleasant! Look at these slug bitches! Cthulhu? Is that you? Yellowfinger Hazel again? No! Tree beast! Tree beast, leave me! Didn't I kill Hazel already? Tree beast, why? Tree beast, fuck off! Oh, tree beast! Ow, ow. You're not a tree beast, you have a wolf head. You look scary as all hell. You look like a bloodborne creature. Ow. Run away. Okay. Ah, Hazel, you bitch! Why would I even fight you when I can just run away? Get the equal results. Except with one, I have just a little bit more chance of living. Which is the running, obviously. This is what I'm doing. Cause bye. Bitch. Yo! No! 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 There's a bad place! Fucking have to deal with the giant enemy crab! Help me, giants! Crown of Dusk? That's a very specific item. Come on, crab demon! I'm gonna die. Giant, kill it, please! If it had killed me right there, I would have screamed. Lingering Dragon Crest Ring. Okay, Giant, buddy, please, stop. Yo. Okay. Like, you want to talk about some bullshit? That. No. No. Bad monster. Bad monster. I'm gonna die anyway, so fuck it, I'm gonna die fighting! Well, I don't know where I am. Oh, I'm by the soup, okay. I'm just probably gonna have to accept I'll never find those souls again. Yo. Stop it. Well, I found the second flame. That's a good start. Now, where's my souls? Yes, that's a big scary door. And behind it are probably big scary things. Woo! Oh, there's my shit! And there's a bonfire. In that case... Come at me, foul creature! Okay, now I'm falling to my death. No, I'm not. Not dead. Not dead. Not dead. Not dead. Gonna die. Gonna die. Gonna die. Heal. I'm going in the opposite way of my shit, which is a horrible decision. Oh well. Come at me. Good enough. Now where's your buddy? The one with the magic. Okay then, don't want to go over there. I can tell you that outright, I really do not want to go over there. There it is. Oh, my souls, how I missed you. I want to grab what these guys have. In fact, I'm going to. Poison gem. Roll away! Well, shit. I could sit at that, but I think that might be a bad idea. Actually, no, it's not, because this is closer to everything else. Now, where's my goddamn souls? Where's my shit? Not that way, obviously. Holy crap, I don't want to aggro them again. That would be awful. Where's my shit? Do you know where my shit is? Where's my shit? Help me find my shit. Yo, what? Ashes? May the flames guide thee. Golden scroll. You're not a mimic, okay. Great, I got a dress. Now I can feel pretty. Wait, is up here where the final flame is? Because if this is where the final flame is, I'm gonna activate it while I got the chance. Yeah, it seems like it. Not again! Not again! Not losing them! Need to stop drinking too! Yeah, that's right. Jump down and get backstabbed, son, as you Tony Hawk Pro Skater slide down the stairs. That was kinda neat. That was kinda neat. No hate. But I sure as hell don't fucking appreciate you. Alright, there's the final flame. Let's extinguish that, find my souls, get the hell out of here, and then fight a boss! That's not menacing in the slightest. Hidden path ahead, then item. Alright. Oh, that's not so bad. I don't know what it does, but it's a coin. You know, I like money. Coins equal money. And mana. Okay, that's one of you. Let's get the other two. Let's get your friends. Ferris's hat? Ferris's hat. I mean, yeah, cool. Now we know what happened to Ferris. He died like a bitch to these things. Oh, to be fair, I ain't doing much better. You can hit me with all of those. The black bow of Ferris. What? Ferris, what happened to you? You like fought these things and never won? Wait. Yo, man, that's actually kinda cooler. Okay. I'm just gonna use a bone, cause I'm just gonna go back to the shrine and level up. I'll level with you guys real quick. Alright. Fuck this place. This place is awful. I hate it. Worse than Blighttown.